Gus. You can see from that last clip, we just cut them dogs down a creek and they struck immediately. I don't know if you can hear them there, and they're running. Let's see. They're 250 yards now. Sounds like a pretty good track.
Well, these dogs got treated in here. 770 yards. We're walking in. I've already walked a couple hundred yards. We've got a nice trail to walk though, so hopefully we get in here and find a coon.
Drop number two. The last tree and dogs run a den tree hollow at the bottom. But hopefully get one struck here in a minute. A
piece of crap. Well, we just recut these dogs off that last tree and they just got struck here. Sounded to be running a pretty good track. Sound like they may even be coming treed now. So
tree my dog.
We'll see what happens, I guess.
I'm gonna show you what happened here. Kate must have found her cottonmouth down on the creek along with they was running that coon. Her foot swelled up and she sure didn't have much interest in treeing, that's for sure.
Well, give you a quick rundown. Short night. We got out here, it's a count here after church. It's Wednesday.
First drop, dogs in there struck immediately when we turned loose in the creek. Ran in there pretty deep, probably about 900 yards and treed, and walked in there and it was on a pretty good sized tree, but had a hole in the bottom of it. Obvious den tree. Coon could have been on the outside too, I don't know. It was a big leafed out tree. On the way back, we turned them loose, headed them back towards the truck. And they ran in there, struck pretty quick and treed pretty quick. Went in there and Kate was snake bit, so we realized that. She was kind of hobbling around a tree, so we grabbed her and got out of there.
Well, guys, it's July 26th. 2 mornings after Kate was bitten by that cottonmouth down there on the creek. You can see the swelling's gone down quite a bit in her foot. She's starting to put a little weight on it again. Yesterday afternoon, I started her on 25 milligram tablets twice a day of just regular Benadryl. And also had some tetrazone steroid pills from a different dog injury we had. That was that Benadryl after baking there, and she seemed to like that pretty well. I don't think it's gonna be long before she's back in action, hopefully. Another thing I've been doing is I've got a little bit of dog food here. That's been giving her a little bit of feed in the morning. That right there. Cracking an egg in there, and she seems to like that pretty well. That's one of them old timers cures. If it works, I'd kind of be surprised, but she seems to like it anyway. It makes me feel better, so. Keep her in your prayers. Maybe next video you'll get to see her in a hunt.